Hello everyone, Trigan here. Welcome back to Transport Fever 2. Don't forget, if you like this video, tickle that thumbs up button. And if you haven't already, please subscribe.
I think it's time to replace these planes.
Yeah, I don't think I'd want to fly in this thing. It really looks awful. And that is some very serious flaps. That's not even full flaps. That's like full stop. Oh dear. Anyways, we're here at Virgil's Point because we're probably going to delete this airport. Because I noticed something. I discovered something. I was working on this after our last episode, redoing all the stuff we had here because the traffic was just all stopped up. It was a huge mess. After doing that, I noticed something, and I think it's something I want to work on here. Let's see, it's going to be interesting to try to do, but let's go ahead and get it started here. Okay, we're going to stop. What can I get these airplanes to take off and then... Yeah, if I can get them all to take off, then I won't have to delete any of them. No, I want you to... There's somebody coming in for landing. Go back where you came from. Let's get this guy to take off. Alright, there. Now we're going to pause this. Airport's going to go... What do you mean vehicle in the way? There's no vehicles in the way. Are you landing? Go away. Okay, now can I delete it? Yes, there we go. Okay, so I'm going to delete that. I'm going to delete this. I'm going to delete all of this. Okay, so I'm going to delete that too. Alright, so...
Well, that was a lot of Growler's money down the tubes.
Yes, indeed, Growler. Yes, indeed. All well spent. I'm going to flatten all this out.
Didn't you just lower that to fix the problem earlier?
Yes. And hopefully we won't need all of this space here. All right, so here's what I'm going to do. We are going to go to here, to buildings, to... Do I have just one? No, I have two routes here, don't I? I think I'm going to end up unifying these into one route. So here's what we're going to do. We are going to take this. And we're using buses. So we'll stick with buses. I'm going to make it long. Large building. Era B. Okay. That looks good. Okay. I want to put it over here. Is that going to work if I put it over here? Yes. That looks like that's going to work. Okay. So I'm going to try to line it up on this here so we can get it nicely centered. Let's leave a little bit extra room just in case we need it. Okay. Now, here's our little trick that I discovered. Configure. Train. And we are going to go high speed with catenary. Let's see. I'm not sure how long each one of these sections is. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm going to come back into this. I'm going to look at this for a minute. 90 meters is the long one. So that's 90 meters. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so that's probably 90 meters includes those. And each one of these is 10 meters. So we've got 110 meter long platform. No, that can't be right. You know what? I can measure from this platform over here. Okay, that's good. Now we're going to do platform right. What's this? Arrow B, okay. So it's trying to figure out what was the difference between them. Okay. And it says thing it right, but I think I've turned it around, so that's... Okay. And then these are little areas where people can walk up onto them, so you put them at the end. And now we go to shelter. Get a large one of the new ones. No! I don't have it turned around. Okay. I thought it was turned around. No, come on. It's okay, we just have to replace this platform. I thought about putting just one down and testing it, and then I didn't. Okay, platform left. Let's do that. We'll put just the center section, and then we'll test it to be sure. Large. Oh, yeah, because the dots, you can see the dots are on. Oops, that's the wrong one. I tried to get the large. How did I get the medium instead? Okay. So, yeah, so that points this direction. But you can see now we have a passenger train station and a bus station all in one. So I am extremely excited about this. We're going to go ahead and build this back out again here. Okay, the platforms are all on. Let's put shelters on again. So there. I was hoping I could do the platforms back to back, but it won't let you. So let's see. I think 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll go with 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's good. Let's see. I hope I got that right. 2, 3, 4, 5. No, I didn't. These are one less apart than the others. Just because it's hard to tell which position is which. Right there. 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 Now we'll go to decoration. Now let's see. How is this? I'm going to try to just duplicate what they've already done here. Okay, and then we'll put these signs here and here. And I guess we leave the rest of that alone. Do that there. Do that there. There, more or less just looks the same. And then let's see. I think what I'll do is this, there, 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 and there, and then we'll use this sign. Now let's use the newer looking one. You got little fences you can put on here and everything. And then down here, let's put this and that. And then we'll put a couple lights at the very... Oh, the lights go in different places. Oh. Well, that's cool. Like, does a whole section of lights when you do that. That's pretty cool. I like that. I was afraid, you know, you got to put a light in or a seat in, because you can't, you know, put the signs in and the other stuff in. All right, cool. Let me get more lights and stuff in here, and then we can move on. Okay, this looks good, I think. So we've got our bus station, we've got our train station, our passenger train station. So now, what I want to do is, let's see, let's do this first. Before we get too far here, I want to cross the river here. Just stay at level there. Oops, nope, that was not what I meant to do. Okay, that's good. We're going to switch you to that. And that's definitely high enough. Okay, so we'll keep that. There, that's good. And you can see our highway here shouldn't have any problems going underneath here. No, whoops, that's not what I wanted. That's what I want. And then this. Can I? Yeah. That looks good. This one's already continued. Let's go ahead and grab this. And we're going to come across here. Alright, and that's clear of that, but the road isn't clear. Okay, I think we're gonna have to do this. Okay. Okay, let's hope this works. See, if all works out well, what I want to do... I want this straight. There we go. What I want to do is... run all of our... It's doing it again. Why do you want to hump up over this after you went easily under the last one? All right, let's do this then. We'll take this out and we'll put it back in later. I might need to, you know, do some fancy footwork with it. But we'll put all of this back in later. Let's just get this in first. Come on. I want you straight. There we go. And keep you level. Switch you to the right one. And there we go. There. So now our passenger trains. Here I can just, you know, run a switch off from here. This side is going to be a little funkier because we have to cross this track here. No, wait a minute. No, this is the track we want. Okay, so cool. Yeah, this will be the same way. We'll just come off from this and swerve onto that, and that'll take care of our passenger trains. Now, let's see here. I'm going to need to get this road back in. Come on. I don't want it to be a tunnel. I don't want it to be a tunnel. Why are you tunneling me? Okay, let's do this then. Take part of this out, take part of this out. Okay. And I'm going to make this straight. We're going to go straight this way. No, I'm going to come to about here. And we're going to go down. Then we're going to come straight out this way. To here. This is not going to be a tunnel. You can bite me in your tunnel. I don't want it to continue down, though. I want it to stay flat. There we go. Now we can go to Curvy and go ahead and meet up with this. Now let's try getting our track back in over it. Now what don't you like? Oh, this did the two bridges thing again. Why? Why does it do that? It's not two bridges. Do not give me two bridges. No, quit doing that. Oh, because it's a little screwy where it enters this. Did it do the same thing over here? Yes, it did. It did two bridges almost all the way across. All right, I'm not going to screw with it. It's going to be the way it is. Okay, so that one's fixed. This one, I'm not worried about it ever being high speed. It's a short run. So we're just going to go ahead and reconnect it as it is. There we go. Okay, so that worked out. Now, roads. We need to take a road from you. We're going to have to make this a lot more narrow road. There we go. Okay. So this is just our buses. Shouldn't be anybody else ever using this road. Just our buses. Now watch, we'll have all sorts of traffic running through there. Okay, and then we're going to go back to this. Can I get this to connect to that? No. Doesn't this have some sort of street connection? Shelters... platforms. There should be some sort of street. Is it just these? If I have to redo this and turn it around to make this work, I'm going to be very, very cross. I'm going to be very cross indeed. Yes, indeed. If you're wondering, I did go back and completely redo all of that. Okay, that's going to be our bus lane, as before. And this is our bus lane here. But we are going to have a wide street right next to it. And this, yeah, have no problem connecting to. That's fine. That's fine. Okay, so... so regular traffic should use the wide street, and then the buses will use the narrow one. And then our trains will use this. Okay, so airport. We need to put our airport back in. Got our airfield.
Why don't you put in a regular airport?
You mean besides the fact that they're humongous and lagging the hell out of my game? I wonder if we could... no, come on. I want you down to the ground level here. Let's see if this will work. We'll grab this. I'm going to grab just a regular street here. I'll run this straight right along here. It all reaches. Did we... Megacity Air Service is on here now, and our buses are nowhere to be seen. Alright, well, it reaches. They're going to be landing, coming in over the city. That actually might be interesting. Okay, so we got a modern, fancy airport out of it. Let's go ahead and get our buses and stuff fixed. Okay, air service. Virgil's Point. Go away. There we go. Now you're back. Let's move this out a little bit over here. Okay, so we got a fancy little airport out of it. Now the bus line. I'm going to redo this bus line anyways as a single bus line. Because we're not going to need to be running buses out here. Let's leave that for right now. I'm going to redo that. It'll be a single bus line when this is all done. And it'll just be in the inner part of town here. I don't think we need to go out here anymore. So let's go ahead and get this done. Go ahead and get some of these guys out of my way. So right now we just have a single lane for each one of these because we only have one bus or one train, one passenger train on here. I hate crossing all of the other ones to do this. We're crossing the freight to do that. What if we did... Can we reverse it? No, not really. You know what? I don't care. We're just going to leave it crossing. We don't need to hook up both these, even though I put a double bridge in here. We might want it later on if we need to put additional trains on. But for right now, that's fine. Let's go ahead and put some signals on here. So this is one way going this way. This is one way going this way. And the other one is just going to disappear. So we aren't going to need... Didn't I just mark those as one way? I swear I did. One way. One way. Okay, well, that one needs to be two-way. And then we'll do the same thing over here, except we'll grab the other line. And at least on this side, we're actually on the right side. Actually, I should probably do this the other direction. So let's grab... I guess right here coming out of the tunnel is as good a place as any. Go up to that. That looks good. And we don't have to do anything funny with it because we aren't crossing anything. Then let's take our passenger trains. And we're going to go from the Virgil's Point transfer to here. Why don't you like that? Are you on the wrong station here? Oh, it's in here. So you need to be, yeah, you need to be on number one. You still don't like it. But I don't know why. Oh, is it because the train's sitting here? Just go back the way you came. There, that's fixed. Okay. And we'll be able to just get rid of the whole passenger setup there. Marshall's Point. We're going to go to here. That one goes away. And we'll make sure you're on the right terminal. Yeah. Perfect. Okay. So now, oh yeah, we need to get the bus thing set up. Otherwise, none of this is going to work. All right, so first off, I'm going to get rid of this, and instead we're going to put it the exact same thing. We'll put it right here somewhere. Not compatible. What do you mean it's not compatible? Okay. Didn't like that spot on the road, I guess. Okay. I think we're going to run down to, let's see, let's run down to about here. Put it here. Then we'll put one here. Oops, no, not there. So there, he's going straight down that road. We want to continue straight down this road. I'm going to put it right here. Then we're going to get rid of this one and this one. And I think we'll leave those two there. Gonna get rid of... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, whatever. I'm just gonna get rid of this one. We're gonna redo all of it. Yeah, I'll just get rid of those for right now. Okay, now we're gonna take the east one, and we're gonna sell all the buses. And we'll get rid of it all together. Okay, it's gone. And then the west one, we're gonna take and just delete it entirely here. Okay. And I think it's gonna be a little screwy because we won't be able to turn around like it's supposed to. So that's just a single loop. Let's just do two of these. I'll replace that other one again. Let's make this clockwise, and then we'll create a new one to replace the other one.
You're costing Growler a lot of money.
Yeah, whatever, Growler. And we'll just do counterclockwise. I don't think that was where I wanted it. There. Okay. Point. Counter. Public transit. Okay. So that's cool. So now, oh, wait a minute. I missed something here. There is one. Clockwise should be on 1. Should be on terminal 4. Yeah, that looks right. That looks right. Okay. This is all set. Let's look at this one. But how many buses do we have on this one first off? None. Nope. Give me this. We've got 10. Okay, that's fine. Let's upgrade them to something newer. couple of these. And then we'll build 10 of the others. And we'll put them on the counterclockwise one. Okay, so we got 20 buses running through this town. And that's it. We've got all of our passenger stuff moved in here. We got our airport updated, or upgraded, or updated, whatever you want to say. It's pretty now. We haven't seen any planes landing here, but... oh, we've had it paused, that's why. But now we should start seeing our passenger trains. What are you waiting on? Seriously, what are you waiting on? There's nothing here blocking your way. I swear. Sometimes I have no idea. Are you really waiting on this guy? Yeah, because he has no stoplight, that's why. No. There. Alright. So now he won't do that anymore. Alright, guys. Oh, let's do one more thing before we go. Let's upgrade these. Let's see, what have we got that we can use? See, top speed on this is 177. I don't think we can top that right now. All right, we'll leave it alone. But that is going to be it for today, guys. I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, please remember to tickle that thumbs up button. Here come my buses. If you haven't already, please subscribe. And we will see you next time. Have a great day.
Character.